Ekoloa oyibo, oyibo. Why you speaking oyibo? Oyibo, you dey Lagos oyibo. If I carry you go banana, my guy, you go love Lagos. If I carry you go to Elegushi, you go love Lagos. If I carry you go.
I'm Olateju and this is Inside Lagos. Today we'll be bringing to you different meals and food you can easily get on the roadside. So we'll be showing you different kind of meals, different kind of snacks you can easily get without wasting time on the roadside. Okay, come along with me as I show you the different meals and snacks you can easily get. All right, first of all, we'll be going with snacks. And this is Popoff, right?
Good afternoon.
Okay, can you just tell us what you're doing here?
We are doing pump-off. Why is fat food? It's quickly done and because depending on how we make it. We have the procedure, different kind of procedure that we do to make this thing.
Okay.
From pump-off, we dilute the ingredient for some minutes before the thing rise up, before we fry it. And people do patronize with it because it's very okay, very clean and very neat.
Okay.
And people do like it because we are guys and we do it very neat. It's not all the women that can be able to do it the way we do it.
Wow.
That is why people like it.
Guys, it's really hot, seriously. But trust me, do taste nice. So anytime you're going, wherever you are, as soon as you're going by and you see any snacks that they're doing, make sure you taste it, because it really tastes nice. This is called Bolli. That's what we are moving on to right now. Good afternoon, ma.
Good afternoon.
Can you tell us how you make your
Bolli? We are roasting this thing for people to come and buy, and the way is fine. That is why we are selling it.
It's a good one. So anytime you're going out, if you just see anyone selling Bolli, feel free to buy because it actually tastes nice. This is Indomie. I can even smell the aroma already. All right, she parboiled the Indomie and she poured it in the sieve. Okay, she added onions, I think tomato and maybe pepper, yeah, and the sauce. She added the sauce also. My meal is ready. Wow, as in, it looks really, really nice. You really need to try this, seriously. Okay guys, this is kunu. Can you tell us how you make it? How you do am? How you do your kunu? Come. How you do the kunu? Okay guys, she actually does not understand what I'm saying. But I know this is definitely kunu. So let's really test. Let's see how it tastes. Okay, this is my first time tasting this anyways, but it really tastes nice. We've come to the end of today's street test. I'm really filled. Guys, don't really look down on this roadside meal. They really taste good, you know. All right, see you next time. I'm Salami Olateju, and this is Inside Lagos TV.